GMC playing its final home game of the season. Bulldogs coming off a shutout win a week ago, hosting Arkansas Baptist on a beautiful Saturday in Milledgeville. First quarter, Dogs up 3-0. Cameron Rosendahl to Doran Miller. 61 yards for the Bulldogs' first TD of the day. 10-0 after the kick. It is 15-0 in the second quarter. Rosendahl finds J.Q. Quimbley in the corner of the end zone. Dogs have an easy day at home. 57-28, the final. What a